Look at this. Look at it. A world built on fantasy.
Synthetic emotions in the form of pills.
Psychological warfare in the form of advertising.
Mind-altering chemicals in the form of
food.
Brainwashing seminars in the form of media.
Isolated bubbles in the form of social networks.
Real? You want to talk about reality? We haven't lived in anything remotely close to it since the turn of the century.
We turned it off.
Took out the batteries, stacked on a bag of GMOs while we
tossed the remnants in the ever-expanding dumpster of the human.
We live in branded houses, trademarked by corporations built on bipolar numbers, jumping up and down on digital displays, hypnotizing us
into the biggest slumber mankind has ever seen.
Just dig pretty deep, kiddo, before you can find anything real.
We live in a kingdom of bullshit.
I put my hand to the sky, I sing, grateful for the blessings you bring. Thank you for the ones I love, forgive me for the times I was down and confused. I know what I reap is what I will sow. Once again I find myself back with you from my hell. All I wanna do is escape this awful cell. Live long enough to tell my sister how I felt. My eyes burning, they well up, emotion spells. I did much that I fucking regret. There's a lot I still haven't let go of yet. I'm still scared of falling without a safety net. I shouldn't be, cause this isn't as hard as it'll get. I should learn to be more enduring. Temptations everywhere, it can be luring. But I'm not the type to have my words slurry. I'm done with having my vision super blurry. I gotta learn patience, everything doesn't have to be a hurry. Stand strong and don't run away from problems. Don't ever scurry, I'm still learning. So there's more demons to be buried. Stay safe, but sometimes one has to live like my nigga Larry. Sometimes I get help from the green fairy that goes by the name of Mary. She comes every January when the new year becomes weary. Just another reminder of the timeline I carry. Like Jim Carrey, enlighten yourself and be in good health. It ain't about the wealth or the hand you were dealt. It's about Orion's belt. Two spirits destroy your fears and destroy your any decoy that distracts you from the true God. Beetlejuice, 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 be the truth between loose and the one above. Summon love and manifest what you speak. Be bleak or go on a star streak. When the leaks of weakness are patched up, you can't catch up when I snatch up my dreams and run with it. Son of Set won't ever be a threat. Dread doesn't drop away in my abdomen. Dead cousins stop my hate for absent men. I will forgive but never forget. I still live despite the forged depth. Fuck being inept. I will intercept any low concept and interject with a quote about self-respect. Repent and repeat until I deplete all the elite's conditioning. Simple is uninteresting, so I'm never resting comfortably. Always will come